get saved can become the next Ron Harbunke. You don't know the next Dr. Billy Graham. Whatever it might be, I'm telling you, God is raising up an army in this church that's going to plunder hell and
yes,
populate heaven.
We'll bow down and say you are God. Every man will bow down and say you are King.
I felt my heart saying, I'll tell the world about you. I'll tell everybody that I go. I'll let everybody, even though they can cuss me out, even though people will shame me or call me a Bible thumper, whatever they might say, God, I'll tell the world about your love. I'll tell the world about your goodness. I'll tell the world about your greatness. I'll tell the world about how you died on the cross. I believe you did it. I felt it. You transformed my life. You changed me.
Just wanna be with you, King of glory, fill this place. Just wanna be with you, just wanna be with you. Yes, the world.
The devil has lost his grips over the city, over the East Coast, and the fire of revival is going to begin to spread. Come on.
It's gone. I have doubt in my left foot, but after you just prayed, it's gone. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. You don't feel any more pain, brother. How long have you had pain for? 2 weeks, but you don't feel any pain. Isn't it crazy? She said, I don't feel nothing. Look at that. You don't feel anything. Do something with your wrist. Watch this. Watch this. She doesn't feel nothing, guys.
I thought she was saying come to the dollar store, so I said no. But when she said you guys was here, I said, oh, well, yes, I want to go. People sitting over there in the back. And she, when he was talking about healing, she said, won't you go up there and get your back healed? Because my back was killing me.
I don't feel anything in my back.
Zero pain.
I feel
zero. Come on, Jesus.
And I don't know what happened. I just felt the Spirit of God. That's what made me.
Are celebrating the name that's above every name, Jesus, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords.